All right, welcome back. Now it's actually the first video of my 10 minutes Python. So today what we're doing is on numbers, basically any numbers versus strings. So what are the differences? So just let me give you an example. For that, I will have to launch my Spider, which is a program that you use to code Python in. So it takes a while to run. Okay. These are the numbers and strings are the most basic type of data. So computer itself recognizes numbers and strings. Basically, strings means words, letters and words. A computer actually doesn't really know, are you giving it a legible word or illegible word? It doesn't matter. So what are the differences? So we are looking at that. So we have Spider launched. Okay, don't bother about it. Okay, so what we end up here is, let me just pull out. Okay, so I have to use my console here. Okay, let me see. Close. Okay, let me close all this. Okay, so let me just move my console up higher. So this is my console. So what is the difference between numbers and strings? So for example, I just have 10. 10 is a number. So 10 plus 10 gives me 20. Okay. But what happens if I probably use my name? Okay. String. Okay, I just type Morris plus Morris. Now this will give me an error because Python doesn't know what on earth Morris means. In order to make it a string, I have to use inverted commas, open and close bracket inverted commas. So let's say Morris plus Morris. What does it really do? It actually concatenates, adds up. So which means that I can actually concatenate an empty space if I want to. Okay, so I can concatenate an empty space in this case. All right. Similarly, can I make 10 into a string? I can. So changing from a number into a string, I just have a open and close inverted commas. So 10 plus 10 now is concatenation. So you expect instead of 20 gives you 1010. Okay. Now originally we can say that if 10 is a number, so you go back to number again, minus 5. Obviously, 10 minus 5 is 5. But if you make 10 into a string and you minus another string, 5, it will give you an error. Because how do you minus a word from a word? You can't do that. It doesn't make any sense. Similarly, there are operators that you cannot. Let's say you have a 10 as a number plus 10 as a string. What will happen? It actually gives you an error because you cannot add an integer, basically a number, to a string. So these are two very separate concepts between numbers and strings. So once you are able to get numbers and strings correctly, numbers can be integers, can be floating point. So let's have a floating point. So 10.2. 10.2 plus, let's say, Morris. See, originally it tells you that 10 is an integer. You cannot concatenate, cannot have add an integer to a string. But now 10.2 is called a float. Basically, any numbers with decimal points are known as float. A string, in this case, can be even just an alphabet. I can say even A. Let's say A plus 10. Similarly, you cannot concatenate an integer to a string. Whether it's a single alphabet or a whole paragraph or a whole book, it doesn't matter in Python's context. Okay. Now, the very basic thing is you have to differentiate between numbers. Basically, numbers can be integers or float versus string. Once you get this right, we can go on to the next step. Okay, so that's all for today to differentiate between numbers and string. See you soon.